Australia's Daniel Walker is on course.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.